Apple Inc., Nasdaq, AAPL, shares are solidly higher after the tech giant announced fiscal year 2021 second quarter results that exceeded expectations, thanks to better-than-expected iPhone revenues, record contribution by the services segment and strong showing by the key Greater China region. The company's board authorized a dividend increase and increased share repurchase authorization. Apple's key Q2 numbers. Apple reported second quarter earnings per share of $1.40, up from the year-ago 64 cents. Revenues climbed 54% year-over-year from $58.3 billion to $89.6 billion. The consensus estimates had called for EPS of 99 cents on revenues of $77.35 billion. In the previous quarter that encompassed the key holiday selling season, Apple reported EPS of $1.68 and revenues of $111.4 billion. International sales accounted for 67% of the total revenues in the second quarter compared to 64% in the previous quarter. Gross margin came in at 42.5%, up from 39.8% in the previous quarter. Operating cash flow was at $24 billion. We are proud of our March quarter performance, which included revenue records in each of our geographic segments and strong double-digit growth in each of our product categories, driving our installed base of active devices to an all-time high, said Luca Maestri, Apple's CFO. Related link, Apple Analysts Recap, Spring Loaded, Why Podcast Subscriptions Are Significant, AirTags A Sleeper Hit, iPad Pro Blurs Line Between Mac, iPad Apple's Q2 Segmental Revenues, Apple's Flagship Product, iPhone, generated $47.94 billion, or 53.5% of the total revenues. iPhone revenue rose 65% year-over-year but was down 26.9% from the seasonally strong first quarter. 5G enthusiasm will grow in the back half of the year, starting a 2-to-3-year iPhone upgrade cycle, Loop Ventures' Gene Munster said in a recent note. He had modeled iPhone revenues of $41.2 billion for the quarter. Mac revenues were $9.10 billion, up 70% year-over-year. It accounted for 10.2% of the total revenues. iPad and wearable, home and accessories revenues came in at $7.81 billion and $7.84 billion, respectively. Services revenues rose 26.6% to $16.90 billion, contributing 18.9% to the top line. Geographically, revenues from Americas were at $34.31 billion, or 38.3% of the total revenues. This segment saw year-over-year revenue growth of roughly 35%. Europe and Greater China contributed $22.26 billion and $17.73 billion, respectively, to total revenues. These regions witnessed year-over-year revenue growth of 55.8% and 87.5%, respectively. Japan and the rest of Asia chipped in with revenues of $7.74 billion and $7.75 billion, respectively. Apple dividend, buyback. Apple's board announced a 7% increase in cash dividend to 22 cents per share, with the dividend payable on May 13th, to shareholders of record as of May 10th. The board also authorized a $90 billion increase to the company's existing share repurchase program.